Alrighty, hey guys, welcome, welcome. I'll turn my light on here. Ah, there we go. Alright, hey, I am super excited to pop on this short little super informal video with Amanda, my sweet friend. Hey Scott, hey Zara. And there might be some other people that pop on. I know there's gonna be some people that listen to the recording of this also. So however you're joining us, we're super excited that you're here and that you're able to listen. We're just gonna be just ourselves, casual, informal, and feel free if you have specific questions, just pop them in the chat and we will address those at the very end of the call. So my name is Megan Goff and Amanda and I have been friends for probably a decade, like when our babies were tinier. And Amanda is actually now my assistant with Plexus, and she's also been on the products and has had a lot of experience because she and I started like pretty much at the same time. So it's so fun to be able to share with her and let her share her story. But I'll just share really quickly the basics of my story. So I started Plexus about 5 years ago, actually a little over 5 years ago, but it was after almost 2 years of hearing about Plexus. I said, no way. For a long time, because I thought it was for people that were diabetic and for people that needed to lose weight. And yes, it is for those people, but I thought it wasn't for me because I didn't need either of those, or I wasn't either of those, right? So I was very sick from mold toxicity. We found out our house had a big mold issue in it, and so I had a ton of weirdo symptoms. And I had always kind of branded myself as super healthy. I mean, we ate healthy, we live a healthy lifestyle, I don't live, you know, under a ton of stress, things like that. I was happy in Jesus and happy in my marriage and happy with my kiddos, but something was like really off in my body. And so I started to search for answers. I ended up working with a naturopath for a couple of years. She helped me. She actually helped me understand the importance of good supplements. And she told me, she's like, Megan, unless you want your autoimmune symptoms to come back, you need to stay on a quality multivitamin, probiotic, and omega. I was like, okay, easy fix. I can do that. And so that was just kind of the premise for me for valuing supplementation. I actually used supplements even before I got sick, but I had to double up and really revamp my diet and really work on my own health. And so fast forward a couple of years and I started to learn more about Plexus because people were sharing about it on Facebook, but they weren't talking about those other things that I had branded in my mind of what Plexus was. They were talking about gut health. They were talking about candida overgrowth. They were talking about healing root issues. Okay. So the things that Plexus addresses, it's actually super simple, super basic. It's gut health, it's nutrient absorption, blood sugar balance, and what am I forgetting? Gut health, blood sugar balance, nutrient absorption, and inflammation. Okay. So a lot of the 21st century diseases and health issues that people have are honestly, it stems back to those issues being a little off kilter. When you think about how much stress we're in, under as Americans, we live a high-paced lifestyle. Stress raises your, you know, cortisol levels. That just packs on pounds in your midsection. It makes your other hormones wonky. You know, we have a lot of people are on a lot of different medications for various reasons. A lot of antibiotic usage, in my opinion. Overusage of antibiotic, that just like wipes out your gut microbiome. And that's like your first line of defense for immune system. So I get super excited talking about this stuff because it's super fascinating, super interesting. So I'm not going to go into tons of science right now, but just know that if you have time, go research the gut-brain connection. Go look at candida overgrowth. That is linked back to so many different health issues that people have. And so anyways, that's kind of like a really, really brief overview of, I don't know, a little bit of my story. I guess I should say that I did start the products. I did notice some small changes. Okay, so I had come up to a certain point in my health and decided to go ahead and give Plexus a try because it wasn't just, you know, my naturopath was working on gut health and that helped a ton, but I also needed some more gut healing and my blood sugars were really bottoming out after I had baby number 5. And so I really liked the fact that Plexus was addressing blood sugar, even though initially I was like, I'm not diabetic, I don't need it. Well, high blood sugar, low blood sugar, Plexus helps to balance that out. So I decided to hop on the products. The first week I noticed less sugar cravings, a better mood, which I wasn't like sad or depressed or anything before, but I was just like, whoa, I feel like, you know, dancing with the kids, right? And then I started like some detox, which isn't unusual, but I had a lot of gut healing to do. And so it was about 4 to 6 months for me, which is more than most people need to notice, you know, healing, but I was healing from the inside out because my gut was a wreck. So I ended up, all of my food sensitivities ended up going away. I can eat dairy and gluten without any issue. I'm still careful about not over consuming those types of foods. But I will say that my health issues, I feel great. I'm actually 23 weeks pregnant with my 7th baby, and I'm super, super thankful for Plexus, especially during pregnancy, postpartum, and nursing. I've used Plexus actually with the last 3 babies, and it's been such a blessing. So I did put my son Benjamin, he was 4 at the time, I put him on Probio 5, which I'm going to talk about in a minute, but it's our Superman probiotic that has a couple enzymes that help attack candida yeast. Okay, so a lot of times when people get on gut health supplements, it's all about, you know, replenish, 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 but it's not actually weeding out the bad. And so that's where Plexus is very unique and different, is because the way it helps restore the gut microbiome is by, yes, replenishing, but also weeding out the yucky stuff. Okay, think candida, think bad bacteria, you know, things that get set up in there sometimes when you have antibiotics and you don't replenish with probiotics. So anyways, make a long story short, Benjamin had eczema all over 1 month of this probiotic, and his eczema went away, and he is now 9 years old, and he hasn't had it since. So all that to say, so much stems from the gut. Justin just shared his health story on a different event that we did, but a couple of things that he noticed, because he was my willing guinea pig. I mean, he's married to me, so he was willing to at least try the products, even though he's skeptical. But he lost 20 pounds. He lost his daily need for pots and pots of coffee. He dropped his naps, and he became regular bowel-wise. And if any of you have ever been irregular, it is not fun, and it can like overtake your life. And so he was so thankful for that. And still is. So all that to say, our family has seen some wonderful health results. And I'm actually going to have Amanda unmute really quick and just share her quick snippet of a story, because I think it's so valuable to hear how the products have helped other people.
Hi, I'm Amanda Tsai. For those of you who don't know me, I am Megan's assistant, but I am also a 5-year Plexus lover. I know. I've had a bit of a roller coaster health journey with Plexus. I've had a hard time with consistency. So I've been on and off, on and off, on and off over the years. And last year, I just kind of got to the point where I knew I needed to stop the roller coaster, because every time I went off the products, every issue that I had before, plus new issues that I didn't even know I had, just manifested themselves. So last year I decided I was going to hit it hard and consistent, and I've been consistent for the last 10 months, which is the longest I've ever been consistent with the products, and I am amazed at all the issues that I was having before I don't have anymore. I don't have acid reflux anymore. I don't have digestive issues. My biggest issue that I had before was bloating. After I ate, I couldn't eat dairy at all, period. If I ate any sort of dairy, especially straight milk or ice cream, I was just full of gas, and I was so uncomfortable, and I don't have that problem anymore. I also sometimes struggle with my mood. So adding Active to my regimen has really made a difference for me. And that product was one of the products that I had like an immediate change when I started using that. It was winter time, and I kind of have like seasonal affective issues. And I just woke up one morning and I thought, I took my stuff and I thought, wow, I feel great today. Like, I felt lifted. It was crazy. And I've just felt that way ever since. So I do not miss the Slim and the Active and taking the BioCleanse and the ProBio every single day. I don't miss. Because then I don't have any more digestion issues, and I don't have any more mood issues. So that's basically me in a nutshell. It took me some time to figure out how to be consistent and what that trigger was for me that really made me want to be consistent. But I'm so glad that I finally figured it out.
Yes, and consistency is so important. I always encourage people when they start to increase their water to really to get moving, because exercise is so important, not just for your mood and feeling better overall. It's actually really important for peristalsis, for gut health. It keeps things moving in multiple ways. It's good for hormones. And consistency is like the magic key. I mean, Plexus isn't magic, but if there was a magic button for Plexus, it would be consistency. Don't give up. Don't quit, you know? Okay, so we're going to go over really quickly. Hey, Melanie. Hey, Kelsey. Welcome, welcome. So glad you're popping on. We are recording, so if you missed part of it, you can go back and catch the first part. So I'm just going to go over some product combos, and I'm actually going to start with my favorite because it's what I started on. It's pretty much what I start everyone on. I'm just going to be covering basic, like, beginner starter packs. I actually highly recommend the big bulk packs, because you get more bang for your buck. You get more of a comprehensive view of Plexus, and you're going to try more products. But they didn't have those when I started. And so, well, when Amanda and I started. But this is called the Triplex Combo. It's very, very simplistic. It's addressing blood sugar balance, because the Slim Drink, which is called the Pink Drink, all right, it's a balancer. I always, whether you're overweight, underweight, happy with your weight, this will not make you skinny or fat or whatever. It's more of a balancer, because the chromium in it helps to regulate blood sugar. It's pink because of beetroots. It's sweetened with stevia. It's like Crunchy Mom approved, right? And so a lot of us know that, or may not know, I don't know. I didn't know this initially, that insulin is our master hormone. And so when you start to regulate that hormone, it essentially starts to talk to the other hormones, and so and ends up regulating other things. So that's why a lot of times people see their sex hormones regulate, okay, girls and guys. It's super fascinating. Less PMS symptoms, less, you know, painful periods. A lot of people notice, like, their thyroid issues start to go away, and maybe they don't need as many meds, or some people are able even to come off of their meds thyroid wise because it helps to regulate hormones. And so I was actually, like, taking some notes because I thought it was so interesting. But basically, the communication between your hormones is really vital for your health. And so, like, that communication is called insulin sensitivity. And if you've ever heard of, like, insulin resistance, that is not uncommon as we age, especially, like, I think of, like, pregnancy. You know, the older you are, you know, as you age and you're pregnant, like, obviously I was pregnant the first time when I was in my early 20s, and now I'm, like, late 30s, you know, our insulin resistance affects milk supply. It affects our, you know, it affects a lot of different things, blood sugar in late pregnancy, things like that. And so that communication between our hormones is what brings harmony and balance back into your body. And so how many of us are wanting harmony in our body, right? And I think the older that we get, the more we are in tune to that, or we should be at least, right? And so anyways, Pink Drink helps to regulate and balance hormones. A lot of times people notice an uptake in their energy, better sleep when they start the Pink Drink, and less sugar cravings. And that is just a simple result of getting blood sugar balanced. And so the other two parts of the triplex would be the Probio 5, which I already talked about, but it's a Superman probiotic that doesn't just replenish with the good, but it also weeds out the bad because of two specific enzymes and also an antifungal. So it works, it functions differently, because I was in a super high CFU count for my naturopath, and it was good. It was fine. It was also about four times the price of Probio 5, but it just worked very differently. And so if you've been on probiotics for years, you're like, well, I still have gut health issues. Try this because it is so effective. Also, this is the other part of this combination. Do not get scared. It is called BioCleanse, but it is not like a harsh 2 weeks, like 2 week laxative cleanse or liver cleanse or anything like that. It's more of a gentle daily supplemental cleanse. It's basically magnesium, oxygenated magnesium. And this is what actually took away my restless legs. So this is like the scrubber. This is like the sweeper. They work together to rebalance your gut microbiome. Okay. This is the core of so many of the product combos. I highly, highly recommend that. Okay. So that's kind of Well, I didn't really say this to begin with, but basically there's three overarching themes that all of the Plexus products fall into, okay? So one umbrella would be gut health. That's what the triplex is, okay? Another one would be skincare and beauty, okay? And so I'm gonna talk really, really fast about our skincare products, which I don't know if any of you use Joyome Skin Serums, but I really like these. Justin uses them. My mom put my dad on them because he's worked out in the sun for so long. He's also a redhead, but lots of wrinkles. And he's 66, I think, 65. I don't remember how old he is. Anyways, he's getting up there and he needs to work on his skin. But anyways, these two actually are my mom's favorite Plexus products. And she's 60, she has beautiful skin, but she loves Joyome. But the reason these are cool is because one, simple, I'm a mom and I'm busy. And so I like simple. It's an AM serum, a PM serum, and it helps with fine lines and wrinkles. It adheres to European standards, super clean. We love it. All right, collagen. I have used collagen for years. Plexus just came out with a collagen supplement, and so I transitioned over to this one. And the reason why it's unique is because it has different sources for its collagen. It also has a couple different types of collagen. There's lots of science on this. I'm not going to go into the details, but there's also a superfood blend, which I think is super cool. Plexus always formulates their products so that they're multiple things in one. And so if you want like more crunchy details on this particular product, you can find those on YouTube or just ask me later and I'll send you some info. But basically, collagen is a protein responsible for keeping your skin structure and strength intact. And so like over time, like as we age, our natural body's ability to produce collagen and also just our body's stores of collagen deplete. And so, and that reveals the signs of aging. So I'm like, I don't want to get a bunch of fine lines before I need to, right? I'm not opposed to wrinkles or smile lines, but I want to keep youthful looking skin as long as possible. So hydration, gut health, and supplementing with things like collagen. And I have my sister-in-law, she asked me recently, she's like, hey, is that safe for nursing? And I said, well, good question. I have used it for years, but just know that like if you make a lot of bone broth, collagen is naturally in bone broth, chicken stock, beef stock, whatever, because you're extracting that from those bones. But if you're not someone that like is drinking bone broth on a daily basis, that's why we use the supplement, right? Because we don't always cook that way. And so anyways, that covers our clean skincare and beauty line. And then the last thing we're going to talk about really quickly is Plexus's natural weight loss program / I'll say performance, because regardless of why you're interested in Plexus, not everyone comes into Plexus sick like I was. I mean, there's a lot of people that value supplementation. They're successful people that are like, it's an investment. And yeah, of course I do supplements. So if that's you, or maybe you're a runner, you run triathlons, marathons. The cool thing is Plexus has products for every single person and across the board demographics. We have everything from, you know, babies on ProBio 5 to people my grandma's age that have overcome their IBS issues because of Plexus's gut healing supplements. And they also have a really good multivitamin and an omega. I'm not going over those tonight, but I am going to talk about really quickly a very basic weight loss pack. And so cornerstone product, again, is a Slim. We actually have two different Slims. They're similar in the fact that they both help to regulate blood sugar, but this particular one is called the Hunger Control Slim. So it has extra fiber in it. So that makes you feel full and helps you, you know, curb your cravings and not overeat. So I actually drink both of them, not for weight loss, but just because I like the flavor of both of them. They're different. One's watermelon. This one is like a blood orange flavor. And my favorite thing to do is actually to mix it with Active. Amanda actually talked about Active. And the cool thing about this particular supplement is that it's a clean energy drink and it has specific ingredients that help to reduce inflammation. So if you're thinking, well, I don't necessarily need energy. Well, most of us need energy, but there's also other benefits to this. So like sometimes I feel like Plexus products are marketed a certain way, but there's so much behind the scenes that it does it for your body. So this is like the clean energy drink, right? But it has a bunch of anti-inflammatory ingredients. So think turmeric, think vegetable blend, think super, super healthy for you. There's like nitric oxide, and there's a bunch of cool ingredients that you can learn the benefits of. But suffice it to say, if you struggle with brain fog, energy. You're maybe someone that's like me coming out of dealing with adrenal issues. This is a super, super helpful product. And I call it my mom fuel because I drink it mid-morning, mid-afternoon. It helps curb the cravings, and it helps me hydrate. It helps me feel really, really good. And so if you haven't tried those, those are excellent. They're part of the weight loss essentials pack. And then the other thing really quickly, L-theanine, yes. The other thing that I love about this particular pack is the meal replacement shake. Now, yes, it's great for weight loss, but even if you don't need to lose weight, maybe you're pregnant like me, and you're thinking, I need extra protein. This is great either as a meal replacement or as a snack. My kids drink them. They're excellent. They're clean. They're healthy. And there is super simple. I mean, it says yummy mixed with like almond milk or coconut milk or raw milk, whatever kind of milk you drink, or even water. It's just as yummy like that. Put it in a shaker bottle and go, right? Super simple for fast breakfasts or lunches or whatever. It's also great if you put it in the blender with low glycemic fruit like berries and blend it up really quick, add your collagen, and then run. You're set for the day. Okay, so that is kind of the basic gist of these packs. I will say really quickly that all of the ones that I talked about are $99 starter packs. The bigger ones that I actually recommend, because you're getting a more comprehensive taste of Plexus, more bang for your buck. I'm like a wholesale bulk buyer anyway, so it makes sense in my brain to go ahead and invest at the get-go and try it all, right? So the benefit right now is that everything, like there's a 10% off promo code. Instead of a $40 joining fee to get wholesale prices, it's only $9.95. So that's super cool. And if you decide to get started in the next 24 hours, I'm doing a $10 discount. It's just a little special that I'm offering. So if that's you and you'd like to get started, I would be more than happy to pay it forward, because I had sweet friends do that for me 5 years ago, and I'm so thankful that they did that. So I've only talked about the wholesale option tonight, basically because it makes the most sense to me. It's between 25 and 50% off retail. It's the least expensive, cheapest way to get your products. And the cool thing is there's a couple benefits to this. There's no fees. I mean, outside that one-time annual fee for your website, okay, that just comes around annually. There's no required auto shipment, although I will say, Plexus does reward us by their loyalty rewards program, which is super cool. You basically accrue perks, and then after 3 months, you can go get a free product. So if you're like, hey, I got to do the triplex, or you're like, I really want to try the collagen, go get that after you've been consistent for a couple months, because your perks will essentially pay for that. The other thing, well, the main reason why I started as a wholesale buyer was because I knew I want to get my husband on the products and my kids on the product. So I'm like, I might as well make commission off my own order. And so that's the cool thing, is you can make commission off of your own order, even if you have no one else purchasing through you. There is also the benefit that you do get a replicated website. So if your mom, your BFF, your whoever, hubby, your sister wants to do it with you, they can just order from your website. Super cool, super simple. But I will say, you don't have to share it. You don't have to tell anyone. You don't have to sell anything. That's the cool thing about this option, is like it legit can be whatever you want it to be. So that's super cool. One thing I do encourage people to do as they're listening to these little informal 30-minute chat sessions is think about what category you would fall into. So for example, the first category would be like, hey, I know that I need to try the products. So maybe you're in that first category. I just need to get started. The second category would be, hey, I'm ready to try the products, and I would totally help my mom, my BFF, my hubby get started. So if that's you, cool. Maybe you're in the category number three, which would be, hey, I'm totally game for you getting started on the products. I'm actually interested in the business. And so I know a lot of people right now are really considering second income streams, residual income, things like that. And so you may be thinking, hey, I like to help people. I'm already into health and wellness, or I would be willing to learn this skill set. I'd be loving to work from home or work on my phone from anywhere. And so if that's you, just know that you have a spot here. Okay. And so right now Plexus has put out this $6 million stimulus bonus, which is super cool, because when this, all the COVID crisis came out, they recognized that there was a lot of families going to be put in tough positions, small businesses, especially people deemed non-essential workers, which I don't necessarily agree with, but some people were really put in hard situations. And so Plexus has put out a goal to help 10,000 families make an extra $600. They did that in April and they've continued it into the month of May. Plexus is a debt-free company, and so they are able to gift the field in this way. And so if you are thinking of, you know, helping three friends get started this month, if you help three friends, you can make a bonus of close to $300 all the way up to $500 to $700. I've seen just several different scenarios, so it kind of depends on what order, you know, what people order and how many people you help get started. But just know that if you are praying for some sort of work from home answer, that this is in your back pocket if you choose to do it. So that's kind of cool. And I always like to let people know like what's out there. So legit, I've put everything out there for you guys tonight just so that you could see like what it's all about, how it would best fit you. And I mean, I always feel like right now, especially, people are looking for wellness solutions. And so if you're sitting here thinking, oh my word, I'm thinking of all, you know, like multiple different people that could really benefit, I would love to, for you to host a Zoom for me like this. I can totally do that. Justin can totally do that. Amanda can totally do that. So if that's you, just know that we would be happy to do that. This, you know, something similar, small group for you. And my encouragement is just, you know, maybe you have a pain point of some sort, or maybe you're just someone who values supplementation. Regardless, I would just encourage you to start. Don't be like me, miss skeptical and very slow to make decisions. Go ahead and start. Like, I just encourage people to get started, because once you start, then you can start feeling better. You can start looking better. You can stop being the couch mom or the couch dad or whatever, you know? So, anyways, I'm super excited. I'm super glad you guys popped on, and we'll just open it up really quick for a couple of minutes, maybe like 5 minutes. And field some questions. Actually, just saw that Melanie popped a question in here. So she said, hey, Megan, so my three, almost four-year-old has going potty issues. Would this work for him? And yes, it will help him. So typically, is it constipation? I think it's going, having trouble. Some kind
yes.
of kids. Oh, yeah. So he's constipated?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. What we usually recommend is for moms to just open up a capsule of Probio 5 and BioCleanse and just stir it up into yogurt, smoothie, pudding, and give it to their kiddos that way. My friend Wendy did that for her, I think she was 4 at the time. And yeah, it helps get kids get off Miralax, which is actually really not healthy for kiddos. And it's always sad if they're constipated, it's the worst.
Yes, he's been like that for a really long time. We've tried a lot of different things. The doctor's tried a whole bunch and nothing seems to get him regular, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, so I mean, you can even start with a half a capsule and just work up. And I just encourage people to use, especially the BioCleanse, until desired results are achieved. So it's not anything that will hurt him if you kind of do loading doses also to just keep, you know, get things rolling. So a lot of times that's what I'll have moms do.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Did you have any other questions? Sarah or Kelsey, if anyone else has questions, you can pop them in the chat, or you can just hit the unmute button and ask questions. We're open books, Amanda and I. Sarah is going to get started on Saturday afternoon. We already set a date. She's going to get restarted on her products. So that's exciting. Melanie, are you ready to get started? I know we tried to connect on Saturday. She's busy with babies, I know.
Can you send me just those two? Do you sell them just by themselves, those ones for constipation, or do I have to buy the pack?
Yeah, you can buy them as a customer and just get the two, but the cost of that is almost the same price as getting the combo of three. And so I just always encourage people to get the combo because it's a better deal.
Oh, okay. Are those the ones that you sent me in my in the message to, or was that something different?
I'll have to go back in our message thread and look. I can't remember which combo that okay. I sent you a picture of.
Okay. I'll talk to my husband about it, and I will let you know tomorrow. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah. And I'll chat with you after I pop off this, and we'll look at what combo would be best for you.
Okay.
Okay. Fabulous. Well, thanks, girls, for popping on. We'll just continue to chat in Messenger. And if you're watching the recording of this, just be sure to go back to Amanda, and she will help field questions, or me, either one. And we'll help you field questions and help you find the combo that would be best for you. All right. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Amanda, for popping on and for helping me co-host this. This was so fun. All right. Bye, girls.